Next. All right, here we go. Let's go to the next. Agent J007, are you in here? 007, where you at? Where's 007? I'm going to give him a minute. Is that 007? Oh, man. Not in chat. All right. Let's get to the next one. He's not here. All right, you guys ready? Shut the fuck up, Shadosha hating ass motherfucker. Oh, shit. Oh, it's JMZ. I don't think he's here. I really don't think he's here. Are you in here? Oh, it's JMZ. He was actually here yesterday, like in person. He comes to the arcade. No? I'm going to give him 60 seconds. Oh, it's JMZ. Type in the chat. Let me know you're here. I know why you're hating on this. Because you want it. Best monster right there. Oh, shit. All right, let's get to the next one. He's not here. All right, let's go. Next one. Dun, dun, dun. Filipino man. Oh, shit. Does this count? Filipino man is actually in Super Arcade. Let me ask him. Okay, hold on. Hey, Anton. Come here. Come here. See, Anton is actually here at the fucking arcade. All right, get the headsets. Get the headsets. I need to talk. I need to talk to you. All right, so let's see how much of a nice guy you are. So I'm just giving away a copy of Titanfall for either PC, Xbox One, or Xbox 360.
Okay.
But you're actually here, and yes. You're not in the chat.
Yes.
Would you like to give up the game and pass it on to somebody else that's in the chat, or would you want to keep it?
I'll pass it on to someone else in the chat.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
All right.
You guys are cool.
Hey, you hear the Filipino man is a nice guy. He's going to let me keep going until I give it to one of you guys. So shut the fuck up. You guys talking shit about Filipino man. All right, let's get to the next one. Let's see. Dun, dun, dun.
Why are you guys hating, though?
Oh, shit. We're gonna pass this. We're going to pass this. We already did this. This random selecting bullshit is fucking fraudulent. He has to be in chat. All right, next one. Line underscore X. No!
Who's that?
He's from Texas. Line X. Oh, dude, I'm going to be surprised if Line X is not in the chat. Is Line X in here? Because he's usually in the fucking chat.
I want to see what they're saying, though. What the hell are they saying?
Oh, you have to wait.
No. I'm going to check my Twitch app.
Where's Line X? Line underscore X. You have 60 seconds to reply. I think Line X already left. That's the funny-ass part. Oh, shit. Matt, your name's already in there. All right, he's not here. He left. Line X, you fucked up. All right, let's get to the next one. Ready? All right. There we go. Boom.
Ah!
This shit is hella fraudulent, dude. Line X, you got 60 seconds.
What else are you giving away?
I already gave away two other things last week or the week before that.
What did you give?
A mouse and a pair of headsets.
Ooh,
and
mouse.
Today, a copy of Titanfall, and then we'll give another copy of Titanfall later on.
Oh.
All right, let's go again. Pick a random name. Dun, dun, dun. Hey, man. Is my internet? Oh, there we go.
Kung Pao 69.
Oh, there he is. Kung Pao 69. You have 60 seconds to reply if you are here.
I
didn't see shit. Kung Pao? Kung Pao, are you here?
Kung Pao 69, you won.
Kung Pao 69. I know you're in there, dude.
He's not replying.
I know, he's not replying. If he doesn't reply, he replies.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
All right. So that does it. Kung Pao 69 gets the copy of Titanfall.
Hey.
Oh, man. All right, so Kung Pao 69, make sure you send me a message through Twitch. I need your shipping information and what version of the game you want. You either have your option of PC, Xbox One, or Xbox 360. So send that to me as soon as you can, and I'll get everything going as fast as possible.
Congratulations.
And you better thank Filipino Man, because he gave it up. He didn't have to keep it. He was a nice guy. Oh, shit. Nah, man, I have to do it this way. I can't give shit for free. These were the rules that they told me when they gave me the stuff. I mean, I would love to give you guys more stuff, and more stuff is going to come later. So all the people that showed support to our channel, I will go ahead and be giving out even more stuff later on. Just, you know, a little thank you. Anything that I get on the side, you know, if I can give it out to you guys, I'll give it up. I'll give it up. Shit, I'll pay for shipping and everything. I don't give a fuck. There's Chris G. Chris G's been playing In the Groove all fucking day. Let's go to Liz View. I got a couple minutes. See, Jimmy's setting up a lot of the level up stuff right now. I will not be streaming tomorrow. I will be showing up hella late, but I will not be streaming. Oh, man. So congratulations to Kung Pao 69, Passive Assassin. I hope you get your prize tomorrow. And then Sojokes just sent me his shipping info, so I'll be shipping out your headphones on Monday. I also, look, just so you guys know, maybe later on I'll give this, maybe later on I'll give these out. Yeah, I got cameras everywhere, dude. I got cameras everywhere. Huh? That, man, you got headsets. Oh, you wanted a mouse? Oh. You're trying to win a mouse? Okay, we'll see. We'll see. Maybe.
I need to stay home when you're giving out a mouse.
I know, right? I'll try to give out more stuff to you guys, because you guys have been pretty awesome about supporting the channel. I believe we are now up to 75 subs, so thank you so much to everybody that subscribed. Anything you guys want to talk about? Oh, yeah. All right. So check this out. This is what I was kind of touching on Wednesday that I couldn't say, because when it happened, it kind of got me pissed, and I was about to beat the shit out of somebody at a fucking hotel. So this wasn't that bad. I just thought it was really fucking hilarious, and then it pissed me off at the same time. So, all right, so check this out. Me and Valle were out doing an event in LA, right? And so we go and get our cars valeted. This is the first time ever in my fucking life that I actually got my car valeted, right? So we write down our information on the little fucking cards or whatnot. You guys don't need to see me, do you? I'm like right here. What's up? You guys don't need to see me. Fuck me. Nobody gives a shit about me. Anyways, so we get to the parking structure. We get our cars valeted. We finish. We sign all the paperwork on the cards. I have my car with me. Vaya has his car with him. And, you know, they put him in the fucking parking structure. And then, like, I think it was 6 days later, because the gig was six days. So we get back to the hotel. First of all, I'll tell you this. When we got there, they tried to make us pay for the fucking hotel room when it's supposed to be comfortable job. So we're like fucking haggling with the goddamn lady there. Like, bitch, we ain't about to pay for this motherfucking hotel room. Ain't nobody giving up no fucking 800 ducats on this shit. And it's not going to happen, bitch. You better call your fucking manager. The manager came out and we was giving him shit too, until we got a hold of the other fool and he vouched for it and gave up the info they needed. But anyways, so we got through all that. It was in downtown LA. And the last day we get out, we finish our job, we get to the hotel, we pack up all our shit, and we're about to leave. I get down to the valet. I give him my card. he goes and gets my fucking truck, and he brings it back, and I'm loading all my shit on there, right? And this fool opens the back door, and he's all like, oh, here you go, sir, blah, 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 blah. And then I go to, he opens up the driver's side door after he closes the passenger side door once I put my shit on there. He opens up the fucking driver's side door, and I'm about to get in, and the motherfucker says, have a nice day, Mr. Valle. Ooh, that shit made me so mad. I was like, motherfucker. What the fuck? I was so fucking pissed. I was like, this motherfucking punk bitch just called me by it. And then I started laughing inside. I'm like, I can't believe this shit happens. The fucking chat trolls me. Other motherfuckers troll me. Low tier God motherfucker troll me. But low tier God at least apologized. He said he was sorry. I was like, this motherfucker just called me by it. The motherfucking parking valet motherfucker went to go get my motherfucking car. Just told me, have a nice day by it. I'm like, you little midget motherfucker. You're lucky I'm finding this funny. That's how I would have turned around and fucking socked you in your jaw.
What happened?
Anyways, that's my funny story from LA. Oh, I was telling them, you know how the chat always calling me by it?
Yes.
So when we went to go get our cars valeted at the end of the week when we were leaving. He went. The guy got my car, and I got back in there, and he said, "Have a nice day, Mr. Byatt." To me.
Oh my god. Okay, so I have a terrible, terrible thing to like say right now. I just tried watermelon Oreos, and they tasted like shit.
Yeah, they are. It's fucking like, watermelon and cookie dough,
what
man.
What the fuck is that shit? Like, I was like, watermelon. Like, where's the cream?
Watermelon Oreos. That shit just sounds nasty. Even the black guys don't want to fuck with that shit.
Tyron just ate one.
Oh, man. Fuck, dude. I can't believe that shit. Oh, shit. We got a new sub. Ultra Carl. Shout outs to you, sir, for subscribing. I will be adding you to the subscriber wall of fame. Oh, man. Thank you so much, Ultra Carl. But, yeah, that was, like, the funny shit that happened to me during the – which I got to say that when it was a Call of Duty event, we actually went to go produce. That's what they call it. So I'm like, oh, I'm about to stream some COD and shit. But that shit was on some other fucking level. Like FGC can't fuck with that esports shit, dude. Oh, my
we
God.
We can't do it. No.
We can't, right. Dude. Like, we had fucking trucks outside the venue. And, like, we were – separated from everything. It was fucking nuts, dude. Oh my god. Hey, Walkman, weren't you on the sub wall of fame? I thought you were already. What the fuck? Or at least you were for like a month or something,
he's
right?
He's sleeping out of camera. He's smart.
Yeah, I know, dude. Shit.
You should move the camera a little bit, Watson. I mean, towards Watson.
That fool's sleeping like a little bitch.
This is what I won from the fancy lifter. I'm the best at the fancy lifter. This is my third prize.
Hey, he's making a call, dude. He's making a call. That's what you get for sleeping on stream, bitch.
What happened? No, he'll feel it. That's the thing.
He's going to sock you, dude.
I know.
He's like, what is that?
Fucking plush.
You know why he's sleeping? Because this motherfucker has to come back at 9 a.m.
Why at 9 a.m. tomorrow? Is it because of the virtual Sega, fire and
Sega Cup starts at 10 a.m.
I wanted to go, but then I was like, I'm just going to get bodied.
Oh, my God. Oh, shit. I forgot. This was down here.
Actually, 1 second. I'll be right back.
Oh, go for it. I'm going to leave Mike. I'm going to leave Watson on there. That was knocked the fuck out. Oh, my God. Oh, shit. I'm scrolling the wrong fucking chat. He's living a lie, yo. Fucking FGCNN. Oh, shout outs to Art for doing Too Old, Too Furious. I only caught some of the Alpha 2. I didn't get to watch the rest of it. We're going to do renovations after Evo, like the week after Evo. I don't know if you guys have known, but Kai's been in a shitload of movies and commercials and shit. FGCNN just got here hella fucking late. That fool's late to the fucking party, dog. If you put your balls over there, you're not going to have any balls. These fools are trying to fuck with Watson, dude. They're going to get rolled. They're trying to go fuck with them. Oh, shit. Hey, it's pretty funny. Tyron's trying to learn this shit. Interview Killer Kai. We always do that, man. Yeah, right? Kai got shot in Deadliest Warrior. What the fuck? By a musket. By a white motherfucker with a musket. That shit was nuts. That fool said, "Oh, in his stomach." There's fucking Jimmy. Wake up, motherfucker! Almost. Yeah, they're telling me to wrap it up. I told them, fuck, man. 2 a.m. 2 a.m. You don't want to put Watson on full screen. Pretty scary right now. Wait, right. Kai got shot by a musket, right? If I remember correctly. I don't remember. And then he was in that fucking in the Mike Ross commercial with the headphones and shit. Fuck you. You fart on his face. Watch him sleeping on the new outro. I know, right? Just fucking troll his ass. Shout outs to Shadosha, too, for coming out and doing commentary for VF. Everybody left kind of late. David Hayter is a fucking hater, but I love David Hayter. Stop hating. Run some fraudulent ass raffle. 6-7 draws. TL. Hey, fuck you, Kapathic. Why are you blowing me up, man? Fuck it. Then I'm not giving shit out no more. What the fuck? Oh, shit. What'd you guys think of the Virtua Fighter today? Hopefully you guys enjoyed the VF action. Yo, all right, fucking Kapathic, dude, with the tweets. This fucking guy. Oh, shit. Tell me what... They don't want to be seen. They're going to do something really fraudulent right now. But I didn't see a Kappa at the end of the fucking tweet, asshole. That's pretty funny, though. I found it funny. You love EF eternally? Did you guys make good use of the, you know, relations advice me and Shadosha gave you guys earlier today? About the double finger technique and the fist technique with the Brillo pads and stuff. Bomberman 64. Look, I'm going to tell you right now. Somebody send me a fucking 64, four fucking controllers and Bomberman 64, and I will do a fucking tournament for it during Wednesday night fights. I swear to God, I'm not even fucking joking. You send that shit to me here, 1211 North Grand Avenue, Walnut, California, to Super Arcade in care of Commando, and I will make that shit happen. I'm not even joking, dude. Just send that shit. What up, Kengu? People like to have other things to do on Wednesdays as well. I can either do it on Wednesday or I can fucking do it with the Marvel players on Thursday because Marvel players will play some funky shit sometimes and, you know, fucking you have to run all over the place. They'll play Bomberman, dude. They'll play Bomberman. So if you guys want to see that shit on Wednesday or Thursday, send me a 64, some fucking controller. I don't have a 64 anymore or controllers. So I need the whole fucking system and the game. I got a TV, though. I had a say. Give me the address. I just did, motherfucker. 1211 North Grand Avenue. Or go Facebook. Facebook.com/SuperArcade. Or don't Google Maps that shit because I think it's wrong. But here's the address. There you go. The zip code, I don't fucking know. It's on Facebook. I just found a couple 64s in my storage room. Goddamn. Let me turn off that mic. They're talking about stuff. Shit. Yeah, the Saturn Bomberman was pretty fun. The Neo Geo version. Let's skip this Big Daddy Kane. Let's skip that. Smith & Wesson? Fuck it. Let's rock it. I got like 12 more minutes to hang out with you guys. There's all the BF guys are gone, so we have no more casuals. We're just watching the arcade guys. Oh man, if you send Watson some Whataburger, he's just gonna fucking, you know, return postage that shit. He don't like it. He told me he don't like that shit. Fuck, man. What else was I gonna talk about? I totally fucking forgot. Hopefully I see some of you fuckers at UFGT. That should be fun. I don't have to bust my ass at UFGT. So I have time to fuck around. Who else is here? Yes, we do. I do actually upload as much as I can. So I think I just got past our 1,000 video before the virtual on stuff. So if you check out our YouTube, youtube.com/IEBattlegrounds, I just uploaded two matches or two sets just for YouTube for the guys that have been subscribing and stuff. So there's two. One against NGL Chris and Snake Guys in AE, which is a really good set to watch. And then and that was after this week's Wednesday night fights. And then after the run back ended, Paradigm and Neo actually went in the first to seven, which is a very, very interesting fucking set. If you guys, you know, you guys should watch that shit too. It's on our YouTube page, youtube.com/IEBattlegrounds. Check them out. Rate, comment, subscribe. And if you didn't know, all the mech stuff from Vector Strike is already up on our YouTube, so you can check that out as well. So don't forget to subscribe, man. So I'm going to try to put more exclusive stuff only for YouTube. And I'm going to try to be a little bit more active with the YouTube channel. Because, you know, it's only me. It's like, it's hard as fuck for me to do everything. But I try, man. I try my best. And you guys see Yu-Gi-Oh! Running Geek in there? You guys should thank him. Because that's the guy who made the bot. That you got the TAS bot. And he hooks you up with like FGC events, calendars, and shit like that in the channel. So make sure you thank the man. I know he was here on Thursday trying to get that PlayStation All-Stars Craigasm PS4. Hey, Chin Dog, are we going to have that fucking jungle juice? Is there going to be some of that? Maybe this year I could cut out early. What am I going to do on IEBG as far as what, Lord Walkman? I have some pretty... I am going to focus more on this channel and try to do more stuff. And possibly some events outside of the arcade. Fucking Hoshin, dude. Whatever, we'll just go to a fucking liquor store and grab some shit, throw it in a barrel and fucking get down. Oh, you mean videos? For YouTube, it's going to be like maybe sets in between specific players. So we'll get like Chris and Mark Teddy and those guys, and we'll get like one or two sets in. I'll upload them just to YouTube. Same thing with Marvel, and we'll try to do a couple different things. It just started, so I'm trying to figure out what's the best way to develop it. It's all about Shinjin going, hey, that's that Chun-Li is waifu guy. Uh, Marvel tournaments in the super parking lot. Hey, we've had our kind of tournaments in the fucking, or Melty Blood. We've had Melty Blood finals in the parking lot. I'm not even kidding. In between sets. Fucking yuck crap. Oh, shit. Wait, so who won? Kung Pao 69. Make sure you send me that info, please. Soon from East Los. Right on. Tsunami week. The Mexican food grill. Oh, you were here, Yu-Gi-Oh, for the Bang the Machine? All right, thank you, sir. Thank you, Mr. Kung Pao. Yeah, I saw that TVC side tournament. It's too bad. I don't know if Royal Flush is going to make it, though. That food's really fucking into that game. What a random design. Yeah, but Royal Flush is really fucking into that shit. Then, like I said, I don't know if he's gone. I keep forgetting I got like multiple fucking. Skills dirty. There you go, turn up a little bit. Alright, where was our where was our latest subscriber? Please come forward. Where are you? Our latest subscriber, can you please type something in the chat? Pretty please. Yeah, just chill mode. We just ended VF5 team tournaments. Fudo's team beat Itibashi's team. Anybody remember what our last subscriber's name was? Shit. I can't open the other tabs. God damn it. There you go. All right, hold on. I'm going to add you right now. All right, sir, you are now added to the subscriber wall of fame. Let me refresh it, and you should be coming up in there in the list. Thank you, Yu-Gi-Oh! Oh, Itibashi? Really? I thought it was Fudo. I don't even fucking know, dude. Back in the days on the boulevard, boom, 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 boom. I got 5 more minutes, so we should be able to scroll through the whole subscriber wall of fame and get everybody on there. Yo, Gibby, subscribe to the fucking channel, yo. Shout outs to Gibby. Shout outs to Hell Pockets. Walkman also subscribe. Shout outs to everybody. Let me everybody to subscribe, man. Shout outs to all you guys. You guys help me keep this shit going. I think next, what I have to do is save and replace the headset cables because they're fucked up. What the fuck, man? You're fucking with me going, oh, I hate that fucking game and shit is ass, and now you want me to post a fucking code in the chat. What the fuck? I still got to find out and wait what Kung Pao wants. I don't know what version he wants, so I have to wait. I know, right? Fucking shit hater. I can't make 299. Well, that's level up. 299 is level up. I don't own level up. I only run the stream for them and help them with streams. I can't make people mods on their channel. I can't change subscribers. I can't do any of that shit. Because it doesn't belong to me, you know? That's their shit. That's why I kind of like went into last Friday. I'm like, I'm not really a part of the squad like that when it comes to their stuff. I'm just helping.